guys. Let's have some fun.
Good evening, everybody. On behalf of the Grower Shipper Foundation, please welcome from Northern California, the Harvesting Crew.
Midday July, on the River City Delta, 110. In my sea ray, putting roosters on a Joby. Life was so carefree. Me and the boys, some water skiing toys, just laying down. We drifted to an old bar, heard the twanging of a steel guitar. Tied up to the dock, I began to walk toward that girl. We ordered up cold beer. She stared at me with no fear. Reached out for her hand. She pulled me toward the bank. Started laying it down. It was a misty situation. Heartbreak reputation. Eyes are green and misty, her lips sweet like whiskey. She had a certain style, an intoxicated smile that took me down. We walked under the moonlight, river water shining so bright. That's when I knew, carefree days through. It was a misty situation, heartbreak reputation. Met a little girl and she turned my world upside down. Now we're living on a houseboat. Yeah, the Delta is where we float. Every once in a while, she shows me that smile, and we go down. Yeah, we go straight to that old bar, jukebox, old steel guitar. Don't have a care, just as long as she's there. Have a misty situation, heartbreak reputation. Me and my girl, not a care in the world, just laying it down. Say me and my girl, not a care in the world, just laying it down.
Thank you, and welcome to the first annual concert at Corral. So it's a great honor to be here, and it's great to support ag education. And I'm excited to play here with these veteran musicians. It's a lot of fun. This next song that I wrote with a friend of mine in Nashville, Tennessee, Greg Crow, who's kind of been a songwriting mentor to me. It's called Tropical Heartache Goodbye.
Two 2 days into my Caribbean vacation, not a single worry or an obligation. Ragged band playing, no woman, no cry. Swinging in a hammock with a piña colada, soaking up the rays by the emerald water, staring at the sunshine, that big blue sky. Palm trees swing, beach balls are flying, another round of drinks cause the bartender's buying. And I'm so close to heaven, and I realize typical tropical vacation. You broke my heart with your cheating reputation. I'm sitting here with a tropical heartache. Goodbye. You always told me we would travel together. Good times, bad times, all kinds of weather. We fly, baby, we fly. So I booked us 2 tickets for an island vacation. Made no plans for any solo situation. But baby, you told me lies. And I realize, this ain't no typical tropical vacation. You broke my heart with your cheating reputation. I'm sitting here with a tropical heartache. Goodbye.
Thank you, thank you. It's so good to be here with these amazing musicians and all these hardworking people. Let's give it up for all the hardworking volunteers to put this on. Susan, Nikki, Tracy, Malie, Nicole, Margaret, and Marcy. That's the awesome posse. If you want to get a fundraiser going, that's an awesome team of people to get it done. So,
sounded good?
Yeah, so this next song is a song I wrote, let me see, quite a few years ago when my son was born, Dylan. And it's a slower song. We're going to do some slow songs. We're going to do some some old favorites, and then we're going to, towards the end of the night, we're going to boogie a little bit in case any of you want to stick around and dance. But what I'd like to tell you is any of you who have a child and you walk home after a busy day at work and that child gives you a hug, maybe this song will mean something to you. It's called Hey There, Dad. Traffic driving home all the way. Some days I feel I can't make it no more. Then I open the door. Late day from town. Come home wearing a frown. Feeling tired and a little bit worn. Then I open the door. Hey there, Dad. You feeling sad? Why don't you hang out with me a while? We can build a smile. We can play some cards. We can run through the yard. We can hang out in my room tonight. It'll be alright. Yeah, we can play some catch. And I can really stretch. And maybe later we can dance in our socks. Just build some blocks. Hey there, Dad. Heard you were feeling sad. Why don't you hang out with me a while? We can build a smile. Grab a stuffed pile, Snoop. We can snuggle on the couch a while. We can build a smile. Mom comes in. She sees her favorite two men. Both snoring and the dog sleeping too. She smiles so true. For hanging out with me a while, we built a smile. Thank you. So, what I would like to say is we have a songwriting legend with us here today. Durwood, are you out there? Right in the doorway over there. Everybody say hi to Durwood. I'm a bit particular to songwriters. He's written for Johnny Cash and a whole bunch of other people, so we just want to say hi to you, Durwood. Good to see you, buddy. Hi. Oh, gosh. Good to see you, buddy. He's also a good friend of the band. He's quite the songwriter, let me tell you. So this next song we're going to do is traditional country, and so it fits right in with Durwood because he's written a few songs for Johnny Cash and everything. So we're going to do a song I wrote a few years back called Educated Lover, and it also goes out to all you teachers out there, too. Remember when I met you in the springtime? You loved me though I wasn't worth a thin dime. You cared for me unselfishly. You rescued me from misery. You made me feel as if I was in my prime. Some folks say I took you so for granted.
I never thought your love could be transplanted. All the while you were true, I'd look for other things to do. Some guy stole your love just like a bandit. You taught me a thing or two about living. You taught me a thing or two about love. You taught me a thing or two about a girl I never knew. Yes, you might say I'm an educated lover. I guess I thought I could live without you. Even though you never caused to doubt you. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I'm sitting by my new iPhone, wondering if my message light will turn blue. You taught me a thing or two about living. You taught me a thing or two about love. You taught me a thing or two about a girl I never knew. Yes, you might say I'm an educated lover. Class on how to make a heartache. He'd issue books and you'd make up tests that I'd take. And when it's time to graduate, I know that I'd reserve the date. Get my degree in agonizing heartbreak. You taught me a thing or two about living. You taught me a thing or two about love. You taught me a thing or two about a girl I never knew. Yes, you might say I'm an educated lover.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Old 55. So make sure everybody sees Susan if you want to buy some raffle tickets for the guitar. And I heard rumor that all the band guys are willing to sign the back of that guitar if you want it, and even do a picture with you guys if whoever wins it on the raffle too.
Had a nose mobile, baby blue wheel, wire wheel. I took her home the day that she was advertised. He said she'd leave when it would rain. Sounded like an aeroplane, baby. I knew she was a jewel in disguise. Junk pile piece of Chevelle is this? You boys come here to race or just to kiss? Don't you wanna know what I got underneath my hood? I know she might sound like she's missing, But buddy, she can teach you a lesson. You're just a coat of mine. I smoked you good. Cried when that record came. And she skied, and I thought I heard the angels sing. Sounded like the Beach Boys. Hit the curve and began to wave. Took out almost the safety rail. Even the cops asked you, man, what you got in that thing? That's for all those nice old cars out front out there, huh?
All right. Thank you so much. This next song is one of my favorites. It's a California favorite, too. This song was written by Mr. Jimmy Lewin right here. And it is called Olden Days. Holden Days. So, while we got a few minutes here, we want to make sure everybody knows that you can still bid on auction items and you can still buy raffle tickets for the guitar. And make sure that everybody takes one of those brochures home with you so you know what ag education's all about and what it stands for, what it means to our community, and also what it means to the nutrition in our schools for our children. olden days. Here we go. Backyard. Children were laughing, and I was playing guitar. You were planting flowers, it was a perfect day for a few short hours before it all blew away. That was back in the old. A steady job down at the factory, bought a new place, raised a family. That was back in the old days, back in Jimmy Lewin song right there. All right, all right, all right. So, someday soon. So, Susan would like me to remind everybody that the silent auction is closing soon. So, if any last minute bids, you can get all those items for real cheap right now. Go for it. Get them quick. Get them while they're hot. So this next song we're going to do is a song that's been recorded by several different people. You know, Susie Boggess recorded it, Judy Collins recorded it, and also Mo Bandy recorded it. It was written by Ian Tyson, wasn't it? Yeah, Ian Tyson. So the song is called Someday Soon, and we're gonna do our version of it.
There's a young girl that I know. She just turned 21. She comes from down in southern Colorado. Just got out of the service. Now I'm looking for my fun. Someday soon, she'll go with me. Someday soon. Cannot stand me, 'cause I work the rodeo. They say that he's the kind gonna leave you crying, but I know she'll follow me down any road I go. Someday soon, she'll go with me. Someday soon. He was just as wild back in his early days. So blow, you old blue northern, blow me on my way. I'm driving back from California. I love those dang old rodeos as much as I love her. Someday soon, she'll go with me. Someday soon.
Someday soon. All right, all right. So how's everybody doing? Having a good time?
Yeah. Yeah.
Food. Food was good. Auction items good, friendship good, parties good. Silent auction is now closed. All right, all right. So the next song we're gonna do is a song that we wrote called Turning 50, and it goes like this. So this is for all you, all the fathers who take advice from their grandfathers. This is a song about an older father talking to a younger father about getting older. So it goes something like this. Son, I got your letter, so I thought it would come. You say you're getting older and you're hitting the wall. Well, life is just a journey, every twist and turn. You lose and you win, you live and you learn. But look how far you've come, you're turning 50. Well, you lived your younger days, it seems, through memories and yearbook dreams. Clear-skinned girls, photographed smiles, fickle young hearts that drove you wild back when you were only in your 20s. Now in the middle of your life, oh, you're sharp as an old jackknife. The middle of your life, just turning 50. Back when your friends all drove expensive cars, drank import beer in yuppie bars. Some had kids and some had wives. Some had yet to live their lives at a young man's time of life known as 30. And as the book of life went by and those chapters began to multiply, look back now how every page shaped your middle age and brought you to that ripe old age of 40. Now in the middle of your life, oh, you're sharp as an old jackknife. The middle of your life, just turning 50. My mind says yes, my body says no. Sometimes I don't know which way to go. I walk with a cane, my hair's all gone. Life ain't the same since we lost your mom. Now I don't have long, yeah, I'm almost 90. So remember, life ain't quite so bad being a middle-aged spouse or a middle-aged dad. You've been through a lot, but believe me, son, you're only halfway there, you're not nearly done. It's the middle of your life, you're only 50. You're at the middle of your life, oh, you're sharp as an old jackknife. It's the middle of your life, just turning 50. You're at the middle of your life, just a turning 50. All right. Point in 50. All right.
Good job.
Thank you, Ben. Are we ready to?
Get ready.
All right. So this song, this next song.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got to change hats for this one.
Wardrobe change.
This next song took root about half a mile down the road at the Toro Cafe. So see if this brings back any memories, and if you saw the same truck that I saw when I wrote this song. So. I'm going to need a little bit of help from the audience on this, too, if we can get it. You ready? Everybody clap now.
It's a Chevy, it's a Ford, it's a GMC. Just don't matter if you're with me. On that old bench seat. That old bench seat. Cause it's a Chevy, it's a Ford, it's a GMC. Just don't matter if you're with me. On that old bench seat. That old bench seat.
Parked right at the corner, old Highway 68. A well-used two-door pickup truck with a dented white tailgate. And I'd been saving all year long so I could take you out in style. For $2,000 and a cord of wood that I invested in a young man's smile. When I got it home, I noticed that dirty old bench seat. I started dreaming about riding through town with you sitting right next to me. Took out my old armor all and a t-shirt torn in two. From dusk to dawn I polished that old bench seat for you. Come too soon, each day I work some more. Friday night about 6 o'clock I drove to your front door. You smiled and climbed in next to me. My dreams, they were complete. You and me in that old pickup truck on that polished old bench seat. Chevy Ford or GMC, don't matter much you see, long as there's an old big seat, you right next to me. The years that passed and you and I, we got married after all. And it came time to ride from church to our wedding reception hall. The rice was flying all around, but the memory, that's so sweet. That sight of you in your wedding dress on that polished old bench seat. Chevy Ford or GMC, don't matter much you see. As long as there's an old bench seat, you'd ride next to me. See, now one night at the drive-in with you curled up next to me, you looked at me with those big green eyes and a dream about a family. The memory that I cling to, oh, the one that's such a treat. It was filled with hanky-panky on that old pickup's bench seat.
Chevy Ford or GMC, don't matter much you see. As long as there's an old bench seat, right next to me. Chevy Ford or GMC, don't matter much you see. As long as there's an open seat for you to ride next to me. It's a Chevy, it's a Ford, it's a GMC. Just don't matter if you're with me. On that old bench seat. That old bench seat. Cause it's a Chevy, it's a Ford, it's a GMC. Just don't matter if you're with me on that old Bentley. That old Bentley.
Right over there at the Toro Cafe on Highway 68, where you can get some pretty good pancakes, too. So this next song is off of our album, The Musical Harvester, which, by the way, happens to be for sale out there in the lobby, if any of you has wanted to get a copy of that. And it's also conveniently available on iTunes as well, too.
Well, folks keep saying, yeah, I'm way too wild. They say he's been that way since he was a child. Never sits still. Never slows down. They say you better behave on this side of town. You're always rowdy, only thinking about fun. Yeah, you make more noise than a band on the run.
On the run.
But I don't.
One.
Heart goes crazy. Kelly Jacobs, happy birthday. The band says their heart goes crazy for you and wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Going crazy.
By Joe, it's hot up here. All right. So the next song is a song I wrote back in 1986, believe it or not, long time ago. And this song was used for background music for a documentary about the Vietnam War. But we decided to change the words and make it a little more current, so we infused Afghanistan instead of Vietnam in the song. See if it has the same meaning. The song is called Part of Me. But there's something you should know about a place I've been to, never even wanted to go. Not something I dwell on, something I understand, but it's something you live with if you choose to take my hand. When I became a man, part of me is in Afghanistan, and we'll carry that with us, baby, through the best years of our lives. And all the faces in Afghanistan flash before my eyes, no matter where I am. And when I search, find some pride in all of this, keep thinking of all those missing, the family's emptiness. Yeah, we were fighting for our freedom. So hard to forget. And I still wonder about the reasons, ooh, yeah, why people die so innocent. Have drifted by. I guess I found some old memories never die. I hope with all my heart this doesn't change your thoughts of me. I need respect, I need honor, and your love to set me free. When I became a man, part of me is in Afghanistan, and we'll carry that with us, baby, through the best years of our lives. We'll carry that with us, baby, if you choose. right. All right, all right. So for all of you girls on the committee that worked so hard to put this together, this next song is just for you. I want you to know that, because we couldn't have pulled this off without you, you know. I think so. Written on a beach somewhere, sometime. I think I did with this. I can't remember. Here we go. I like girls.
All over the world.
I guess you could say that we like girls. Who knows?
What's some emphasis there?
Yeah, we're a hetero.
The story.
Lori says that she likes guys too.
It's a whole other song.
Yep, in the let's yeah.
Here we go. We're gonna go back in the deep woods of Louisiana for this one. Down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about. Now down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Back home everybody calls it a poke salad. That's poke salad. Now you used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evenings, pick her a mess of it. Here at home, cooking for supper. That's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, there lived a girl that I swear to the world. Alligators look tame, baby. Poke your salad in. Poke your salad in. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause mama was working on the chain gang. Mean, vicious woman. Ho ho. Supper time, she'd go down by the truck path, pack her mess of poke salad, carry it home in a tote sack, poke salad. Gator's got your granny, chomp, chomp. So everybody said it was a shame, 'cause mama was a working on the chain. Some poke salad, Jimmy. Had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck bag. Poke salad in. Gator's got your grin. So everybody said it was a shame, 'cause mama was working on the chain gang. Just move.
I wonder if that'll put some poke salad in those salad bars. I hope. All right. Gonna do a couple more fun ones for you, see if you guys want to dance a bit.
Sunday morning with dirt on my mind. I was looking for my baby, we could have a dirty time. Ran into the hallway in the kitchen in a rush. That's where I found my baby, she was scrubbing with a brush. I got the pants all blue, my baby's cleaning all the time. I got the pants all blue, my baby's good at scrubbing grime. Feeling dirty, she thinks that loving is a crime. Well, considered my dilemma for days and days without a cure. Then all at once it hit me, why my baby's pine so pure. It was a fume stirred a fancy, made her juices flow. That's when my loving baby uses pine salt hello. I got the pine salt blue, baby's cleaning all the time. I got the pine salt blue, the babe she good at scrubbing grime. When I'm feeling dirty, she thinks that loving isn't crying. All right, clean it up, boys. Loving, it's a bottle of
time.
Panama Salt Blues. All right. Just in case we got any dancers that still want to dance, we're going to do Pink Cadillac for you.
champagne Cadillac. Yeah.
Thank you, dancers.
Yes.
Hey, I want to give it up one time for Doug Ranno right here. Yeah. Putting on the whole thing.
Johnny.
He's the man.
Oh.
He's the man. Thank you, Doug.
These guys here, it's a joy for me. I'm a produce guy. To get up here and play with these great musicians is fun. I wanted to take a minute and introduce everybody. Let's start over here to the right. The vocalist, the beautiful vocalist, Lori Hofer and Richard Bryant. You probably see him playing all over town. Richard's in the White Album Ensemble, and Lori is a well-known local vocalist. On keyboards, John Dryden. On bass, the amazing, lovable Bill Lehman. On drums, Jimmy Norris, the amazing Jimmy Norris. And back on pedal steel and guitar, Charlie Wallace. Harp and Johnny Troutner. And the glue that holds us all together, Jimmy Lewin, right here, baby. Most amazing guitar player I've ever seen. So, thank you guys all. Thank you for supporting a good cause. And the last song I'd like to do is a song that we do. It kind of means what the agricultural business means to all of us. The song is called Strange Harvest. It was written as background music for a TV show called Strange Harvest. And I'd like to do it and dedicate it to all you agriculturalites out there who supported a good cause tonight. So here we go, Strange Harvest. We've been traveling these two-lane highways, passing green farms and red dirt clay, creating memories, making good friends, looking for that strange harvest way. Yeah, we'll pick some guitar, we'll tell some stories, we'll taste some sweet things while we play. And if you join us, you'll see the good food that lands on our plate all along the way. 'Cause it's a strange harvest all across the land. It's a strange harvest, get a little dirt on your hand. Our hearts are open to this new way to plant a fresh seed in every row. So please remember that it's from God's earth that we reap just what we grow. 'Cause it's a strange harvest all across the land. It's a strange harvest, get a little dirt on your hand, get a little dirt on your hand. Thank you. Thanks for coming out tonight, guys. Thanks for all the support of Ag Education. Good night.